Are you three ready for this mission? All the equipment we need to spy on Dr. Glitch's lab is in here. Some rare gifts. Enjoy. Love, CAPTCHA. I think we'll have to cancel the mission.
Aw, but why?
CAPTCHA replaced our modern devices with old ones that we can barely use.
Modern and old devices? What do you mean?
Nowadays, we can do a lot of things with a single modern device. We can listen to music, take photos, and even watch videos on our phones and laptops. But it wasn't always like this. A few decades ago, we needed different devices to do different tasks. We needed a music player to play music, a separate camera to take photos, and a boxy television to watch movies and shows. Devices like monitors, CPUs, and printers used to be very bulky in the past. But now they have evolved to be more compact with a lot of new functions. Let's take a look at some old storage devices. The first hard disk drive had very little storage space. It weighed over a ton and was the size of a refrigerator. Next came floppy disks. These were the most common portable data storage devices of their time. But they still could not store as much data as modern storage devices. CDs and DVDs were developed to reduce device size while increasing storage capacity. Today, we have even smaller portable storage devices, like external hard drives, USB flash drives, and memory cards. These devices can store much larger amounts of data than the earliest storage devices. Nowadays, we can store information not just on storage devices in our computer, but also save them in cloud storage with the internet. This lets us access our data from anywhere in the world. And what about the smartphone we use today? Back in the day, we had clunky cell phones with long antennas that couldn't do much more than make phone calls. Thankfully, now we have smartphones that are small enough to fit in our pockets and can provide many more features that we now depend on. So, the next time you find an old computing device, ask your parents what they used it for and compare it with the functions of your modern device.
Aha! Now I understand the difference between modern devices and old ones.
You know what? Let's go on a mission anyway. Returning your family heirlooms. Lots of love, Ada. Phew, look how happy the trolls are now that they have their modern equipment back. Talk to your family about the ways in which they've seen technology change.